As you know that we are dealing with the chapter 4 multiplication. Yesterday we have learned, we had started the new concept, that is multiplication by 10, 100, 1000 or 10,000, right? So in the same concept, the next level, we can say the next level is multiplying by multiples of 10. See, yesterday when we learned that concept, for example, suppose there is 423 into 100. Then what we had done? What we had done? Instead of multiplying by individual digit, which trick we had used here? The first number we write as it is 423, and in 100 there are two zeros. Those two zeros we put after the number. So this is our answer in this multiplication. This trick we had used. When we multiply by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000, right? So in this concept, the next level is, or next concept is multiplying by multiples of 10. Okay, there is one more level in this that we are going to learn during next period. Okay, so now see here, in this multiplying by multiples of 10. Multiples of 10 means the numbers which comes in table of 10, and you know the numbers which comes in table of 10, they have 0 at the end. Okay, so if you observe these examples, there is one number with the 0 at the end, 1 0 or 2 zeros or 3 zeros. Okay, so how to multiply in that case? How to multiply? Should we go according to the traditional method, or is there any trick? Should we go according to the traditional method, or do we need to apply any trick, any shortcut? That we are going to learn today. Okay, so now see the first example. 2137 into 20. Okay, so now see, you will think that we need to say here table of 10. 20, 27s are, then 23s are, then 21s are, then 22s are, is it? No. Here is also one trick, same trick, just little change here. See what is that trick? See here, this 0 is there, no? How many zeros are there? 1 0. 1 0 directly write down. 1 0 directly write down. Now after writing this 0 down, which number remain? 2. Okay, now multiply this number by 2. Understood? Yesterday when we saw the example, if there would be same example, multiply by 10, then what? We wrote this number as it is, and we put this 0 at the end. Okay, same it is. Just here there was 1, so 1 multiply by this number. This number itself, you know that when you multiply any number by 1, answer is that number itself. So this number was written as it is here, because there was 1 here. 2137 and this 0 we wrote down. Same method is here, same method. What changes will be there? Instead of 1, there is 2. Means other than 2, if there is number other than 1, sorry. If there is number other than 1, then the multiplication will change, right? Here this directly this number we cannot take down. What we have to do? We have to multiply this number by 2. So instead of multiplying by 20, is it easy to multiply by 2? Of course, yes, right? So write this last 0 down as it is. If there is 1 0, write 1 0. If there will be 2 zeros, write 2 zeros down. If there will be 3 zeros, write 3 zeros down. Okay? Now here in this example there is 1 0, so we wrote here that 1 0 down directly, and now we will multiply 2137 by 2. Okay, so 2 sevens are 14, so 4 will come down, 1 will be carried, 2 threes are 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 2 ones are 2, and 2 twos are 4. So the answer is 42,740. What we have done? This 0 we wrote at the end, and we multiply this number by 2. Okay? 0 right at the end and multiply this number by 2. So we got the answer. And multiplying by 2 or 3, it is very easy, multiplying by single digit, it reduces our efforts, right? Instead of multiplying by directly 20. So this trick we have to use here. The second example. The second example, 80 multiplied by 11,290. Same example, 80 multiplied by 11,290. Now, what we are going to do here? One of the number is multiple of 10, right? This number is multiple of 10. 80, as there is 0 at 10. So, this in the 80, there is how many 0? How many zeros are there? 1. That's 0 right here. And multiply this number by 8, right? Instead of multiplying by 80, is it easy to multiply by 8? Yes. So if you are directly also you can multiply here, but it is, if you are not possible, it is not possible for you to multiply directly here. You can take this number on log page and multiply by 8. Okay? Already 0 we have written down. 8 9s are 72, okay, 2 will come down, 7 will be carried, 8 1s are 8 plus 7, 15, 5 will come down, 1 will be carried, 8 2s are 16 and 1, 17, 8 1s are 8 plus 1, 9 and 8 1s are 8. So, this number right here, 89,752 and this 0 already we have written here, okay, so 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. Answer is 897,520. Okay. Now, see the next. 2123 into 400 into 400. Okay. So, here also, what we are going to do? In the 400, there are two zeros. Those two zeros directly will write here two zeros. Understood? Directly we have written two zeros here and multiply this number by 4 and is it easy to multiply by 4 instead of 400? Of course, why we are using this method? This method saves our time. Understood? Within a fraction of minute, we can complete this multiplication. Okay? So see, when 2123 will be multiplied with 4, 4 3s are, first we will multiply 3, 4 3s are 12, right? 2 will come down, 1 will be carried, 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 9, 4 1s are 4, and 4 2s are 8. If you are not understanding this, multiplying directly here, take that number, 2123 here, multiplied by 4, 4 3s are 12, 1 carried, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 4 1s are 4 and 4 2s are 8. This number right here and already these two zeros we have written. Okay. Next, 1500 into 168. Okay. Now see, this number is multiple of 10, right? 1500 and there are 0 at the end. So how many zeros are there at the end? Two zeros. Those two zeros right here and multiply 168 by 15. 168 into 15. You have by heart table still 20, so it is multiplying by 15 is easy, right? 15 8s are 120. So 0 will come down, 12 will be carried. Then 15 6s are 90. 90 plus 12 is 102. So 2 will come down, 10 will be carried. 15 1s are 15 and 10 21. So when we multiply 168 by 15, we got 2520. That right here, 2520. If possible for you, you can directly multiply here. 15 8s are 20, 120, 0 will come down, 12 will be carried, 15 6s are 90 plus 12, 102. 102, 2 came down, 10 carried, 15 1s are 15 and 10, 25. Okay, so directly you can multiply. If possible for you, and try here only to multiply. For this type of example, try there only to multiply, okay, instead of this way. And those for whom it is not possible, you can go by this method. Now next, 328 into 3000, okay. So there are zero in the end. This is a multiple of 10. How many zeros are there at the end? 3 zeros. So write 3 zeros here. Now and remain number 3. Multiply 328 by 3. 3 8s are 24. 4 will come down. 2 will be carried. 3 2s are 6 and 2. 8. And 3 3s are 9. So the answer is 1,10,000, 10,000 lakh, 9,84,000. 9,84,000, okay. Let's multiply 6 to 1. 4,000 into 216. Same example. This is the multiple of 10. At the end there are 3 zeros. So write those 3 zeros here. And 216 multiplied by 4. So first we multiply to one place. When there is 216 into 4, first multiply to 6. 4 6 are 24. 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. 4 1 is 4 plus 2, 6. And 4 2s are 8. 864, right? So the answer is 1,10,000, 10,000 lakh, 8,64,000. Okay. So in this way, we have to multiply by multiples of 10. Multiples of 10, once again, I'll explain you what is mean by multiples of 10. All the numbers having 0 at the end. It means 520, 320, 400, 400, or 4000. Any number having 0 at the end. And whenever there are number with the 0 at the end, with 1 0, 2 0, 3 0s, we have to multiply by this method. It saves our time. And in maths, to save time is very important. Okay, to complete the example, to solve the problem before the given time, it's very important. Okay, so we have to use such tricks to solve the problem before the given time. Understood? So practice this. In this exercise, practice 4.6. There are 6 more examples that you have to solve today. Okay, in this period. Because in next period, we are going to learn next practice. Next level of in this concept. It is also very easy like this only. Okay. So now pause this video. Write this. If you have any doubt regarding this, you are free to ask. Okay. So thank you and have a nice day.